The data we store and use in variables in JavaScript falls into 6 primitive data types. 3 we use all the time, numeric, string, and Boolean. 1 we use occasionally, null. 1 fallback, undefined. And a new one introduced in ECMAScript 2015 called symbol. The numeric data type handles numbers. To store a numeric data type in a variable, simply assign a number to it. It can be any regular number, so 1, 2, 3, 56, 3,847. It can be an integer, so 3.1492, etc. It can be any negative number or integer, so minus 1 or minus 10 or minus 56.39 or minus 100 billion. Now, technically, there is a limit to how big the number can be, but it's ridiculously high. So for all intents and purposes, whatever number you put in a variable will work as a numeric data type. The string data type handles strings of letters and symbols, what we commonly refer to as words and sentences. To store a string data type in a variable, wrap your string of text in straight quotation marks. You can use single or double quotes, just make sure you use the same one at the beginning and at the end. You can place any symbol between these quotation marks, but when you use hyphens or quotes in your text, you have to be extra careful. If you use straight double quotes to denote the beginning and end of the string, and then use straight double quotes in the string as well, everything breaks because you're terminating the string early. To fix this, you could use single straight quotes for the string and double quotes inside, but that would just trigger the same problem with apostrophes. To resolve this problem properly, escape the string quotes by placing a backslash in front of each of them. This tells the browser, this straight quote is not part of the script. Treat it like regular text, and everything will be just fine. The Boolean data type handles the binary true-false. To store a Boolean data type in the variable, type in true or false without quotation marks. These are JavaScript commands and will be understood by the browser. The same goes for the null data type. The null data type is the intentional absence of an object value, so if we want a variable to be empty but not undefined, you set its value to null without quotation marks as well. The undefined data type is what you get when you create a variable but don't set it to anything. JavaScript is a weakly typed language, so the data types are applied when you set the content in a variable. If you ever want to know what data type a variable has, you can use the type of operator to find out. If you open the browser, open the console, and type in console log, and then type of, followed by the variable name, you'll get the data type for the content within that variable. So we can say neg integer, this returns a number. We can say esc quote, this returns a string. We can say the sun is warm, that's a Boolean. Empty inside, that registers as an object. That is an error in the browser itself. That is the null value, but it's treated like an object because the browser doesn't understand because there is literally nothing there. And finally, just another variable, which was undefined, is undefined.